Have you ever had somebody tell you you cannot do something? How about what you're doing is not going to work? How about have you ever just had somebody tell you no? Or what you're doing sounds too good to be true? Or they don't believe in you? Have you ever had somebody that didn't think that you were going to be successful? Have you ever had somebody that told you that the career path that you chose wasn't a good career path? It doesn't matter what it is. Have you ever just had somebody that just flat out made you get angry and want to get some revenge? And I'm sure that you have, because we all have. And we have those people that tell us that we can't do certain things. But there's a way for you to get payback, and there's a way for you to get revenge. The best way for you to get payback or revenge on somebody who has been hating on you is to go and become successful. There are people who don't like you. There are people who wishing that you would fail. There are people right as we speak hoping that whatever you do don't work. But when you become successful, ladies and gentlemen, watching this video right now, the one thing that all your haters will do is respect you. And so you don't have to say anything. You don't have to do anything. The only thing that you have to do is become successful. Go out and get it done, ladies and gentlemen. If you're watching this video and you've ever been told no, or you ever had somebody that told you you can't do something, the best way for you to get revenge or payback is to simply do it. And so I thank you for watching this video. Like this video. Subscribe to my channel. You can also visit my personal website, jamailfields.com, to learn a little bit more about me. I look forward to talking to you on the next video. Take care. Bye-bye for now.